So today's video was a collective haul, and most of the stuff I got from Ulta. The things that I'm going to be using today is the NYX Contour Palette. I really enjoy this. It's really awesome. Very pigmented. These are the colors right there. They actually pop out too, so if you wanted to replace a color, they do have refills. Then I have the Ulta Pressed Setting Powder in the Banana Shade. I got the Wet n Wild Highlight Powder Mega Glow, and this is in Precious Petals. It's amazing. I have the Urban Decay Naked Skin One and Done Hybrid Complexion Perfector. This is great. It's not considered a foundation or a BB cream. It's kind of a mixture of the two, but I really, really like it. It's going to be perfect for summer. It has SPF 50, so I really do recommend this. And then, while I was away, I got this sent to me. It is the Benefit Cheekathon Palette. My boyfriend sent this to me. He's in the military, so he's always gone, so I love getting little surprises from him. He does that very often. And this is incredible. I've been using it every single day since I got it. It comes with full-size products, the Hoola Bronzer, which is very famous from the Benefit brand. And right now, I'm really loving Coralista. I've been using that every day as well. So I really like that. And then another thing that I got in the mail is this box. It's a complimentary box sent by Influencer. I'll go in and show you what comes in it. So it comes with this little thing, the Sprout box. And it tells you everything on the back that comes with it. So they're little samples. I got some hair food moisture shampoo infused with honey apricot fragrance. I have Ecos laundry detergent. And I saw that one of these retails for $7.25. I got this whole box complimentary, so I didn't have to pay a penny for it. So that's nice. And the hair food one, I didn't say that one. That's $9.99. And then there is organic protein plant-based powder in the flavor vanilla bean. And 1 pound of this is $23.99. Then we have Curate Dark and Tempting Balsamic Fig and Hazelnut. That's a little bar right here. And that goes for $1.89 per single bar. And then we have this, which is Eat Smart Snacks, and it's spicy black bean tortilla chips, which I'm really excited to try, and that is $3.99. So that's all I got in my box. I will let you know how all of these are, and I will write it down in my description box how I like them. I just wanted to share that with you because I was really excited that I got that from that company, and I hope you guys all enjoyed this, and I hope you enjoyed this look. And please subscribe and like. Thank you. I'm first starting off with a moisturizer. I'm using Ren Clean Skincare Evercom Global Protection Day Cream, and I'm just gonna rub this all over my face. Then I'm gonna spritz Max Fix Plus Prep and Prime all over my face to prime. I'm now going in with Naked Skin One and Done Hybrid Complexion Perfector. Now that that's blended in, I'm going in with Naked Skin Weightless Concealer, and I'm just going to place this underneath each eye. I do this individually because this does dry pretty fast, so I wanted to make sure that I kept under my eyes moisturized. After that, I want to set my face with Ulta's Pressed Setting Powder in the shade Banana. I'm then going to prime my eyes with MAC Soft Ochre Paint Pot. I'm going to be going into the Too Faced Sweet Peach palette, and the first shade I'm going to pick is White Peach. I'm going to place this all over my lid so that I have an easier time blending later on. Now I'm going into Charmed I'm Sure, and I'm going to place this in the crease. For the lid, I'm going to go into Wet n Wild's Mega Glow Highlighting Powder in Precious Petals, and I'm going to spray this with MAC's Fix Plus. Keeping it simple, I'm going to go in and do the inner corner highlight, and I'm using the shade Nectar for this. To smoke out the lower lash line, I'm going into Summer Yum, and I'm going to place this along my lash line. To brighten up my eyes, I'm going in with Urban Decay 24/7 Waterline Eye Pencil in Walk of Shame.
To contour, I'm going to go into the NYX Highlight and Contour Pro Palette. Now I'm going into Benefit's Cheekathon palette, and I'm going to take the Hoola bronzer and bronze up my face a little bit. I'm then taking a big fluffy brush and going into Coralista, and I'm going to place this on the apples of my cheeks. Again, going into the Wet n Wild Mega Glow Highlighting Powder, I'm going to highlight the tops of my cheekbones, my nose, and my Cupid's bow. I got so carried away with all my new products, I forgot to do my eyebrows, so I'm going in with the Anastasia Beverly Hills Eyebrow Pencil. I do have eyelash extensions on, so I'm just going to be coating my bottom lashes with MAC's Hot and Naughty Lash. Then to finish up the look, I'm going in with Bare Minerals Marvelous Moxie in the shade Maverick. Then to make sure my makeup stays on all day and night, I'm using Slay All Day by Gerard Cosmetics. And that completes this look. I hope you guys enjoyed this, and don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel. Thank you!